hello to everybody. Now we are during a very special operation in the vineyard. We are in winter time. We are in a specially magic single vineyard in Cerequio Barolo single vineyard, and we are making a special operation called winter pruning. We are in front of a vine of Nebbiolo grape, and what is very important for the pruning of the Guyot system is like a sculpture. I intend that you have to give the right form for produce the best quality grape for the vine. So what the system is that we have to have this spur for the wood of next year for two bunches, buds, and also we have to cut and for the termination of the production of the next harvest time. The Nebbiolo grape variety is a variety that needs minimum 8-9 buds. If you consider that the first two buds are not there are not the production in the first two buds, what happened? That in the last 6-7 buds we have the branches that every branches after the green harvest and the cluster thinning remain only one bunches, and that means that at the final in harvest time we have about 6 bunches, and that is very important because this big sacrifice give the opportunity to project the great quality in the vineyard with a remain low yield and only a few number of bunches, where the vine have this kind of concentrated all the energy to produce the best quality grape for next year. Thank you very much.